They got their votes, they got their hats. We'll leave the party on the doorstep and just direct their feet to the Donald side of the street. Can't you hear that? Lock her up and the booing of the media. Pundits, we don't need ya on the Donald side of the street. The boss has put him in the shade, so why should he lead their parade? Out in front, he's not afraid. Our polling is rolling. It wouldn't make much sense when he's as rich as Rockefeller, and folks applaud his every tweet on the Donald side of the street. If he doesn't win, the election's a fraud. No one likes that crooked broad. Her nomination wasn't even outlawed. It's just baloney. The system's phony. In the meantime, he'll ride high. Down ballot, it's every man for himself. No need for him to be discreet on the Donald, on the Donald, on the Donald, on the Donald side of the street. Make America great again.